Namghar, the prayer hall, is inseparable from the Vaishnavite tradition of Assam. In every village of Assam, one finds at least one Namghar. The Namghar is a simple rectangular structure. It has two major spaces, the manikut and the assembly hall. The principal axis of Namghar is always in the east-west direction. Traditionally, the Namghar used to be a wood and bamboo structure with a row of columns. Compared to closed and darker space of manikut, the assembly hall is airy, providing good ventilation and light. The roof used to be thatched, providing a better acoustic for the prayers sung in the hall. The second column on the left is a special column and is called Laikuta. It is a place for the Bura Dangariya, the Holy Spirit. The Namghar is managed and maintained by a local committee. Apart from it, the committee resolves the local community issues and minor disputes. The committee members are selected by unanimous decision. The Mahaprasad is prepared and served by the specially designated persons called Devris. Some Namprasangs have fixed dates like the Shankar Deva and the Madhav Deva Tithi, the memorial day. Sometimes the ladies have a Namprasang of their own and is called Gopini Sabha or Gopini Nam. The Kamalpur Gao is having a specially called Namprasang on the occasion of the success achieved by the students of the local school in the board examination.
জীবনে বলাই বেসা করে কখনই কাপনে করে ভগবন্ত আসনের বই মাটিতে মনে খাচ্ছে তারা হবো পুরাণ বই লাগে
The Namprasang is concluded after the Mahaprasad.